ultimately, you're going to have diagnostic tests, which usually start with a chest x-ray. Most of the time nowadays, we do CAT scans and PET scans to help us define the extent of the tumor. And then ultimately, we do a biopsy. And that's how we make the diagnosis.